Okay, I'm gonna do some warlock. Chill off. I think I have a giant mismatch going on, so that should make game play easier. Bringing boots to lane. I'm an offline warlock. Support.
A new chapter.
He kind of eats the Legion. I bought boots, so I can stay right on top of him.
Prepare our enemies yourself. Crushed and our victory assured. Strategically, this one's in the
not bad at all. Not bad
I still
all.
Like the slow.
Indeed. At my command. My flame lights your trail. My flame lights your trail.
Seconds.
All draw cheer.
It goes without saying. This one is in the bag.
I like the slow, I like the heal.
The battle begins.
Zahn. Darkness stalks.
Into the Valley of Death rode the five idiots.
That's not nice, Pyrion.
Around. Sha. Karaka. Hear my word.
Alright, so I'm not big on this type of gameplay, but
for my blood.
Alright, so those will help. That'll help a lot. I'm gonna get for a level 2 of the slow. So I got some other stuff going on. Should be grabbing the thing on the side here.
Yourself. Feel me.
Away from there.
Summon.
Likely pulled.
Feel me.
You can run. Okay, you got it. You got them both. Yep, there's definitely a mismatch going on here.
At my command. Fiends take you.
Just run. I'll put a slow down. You're good. Outworld's back.
Oh, yes. Hear my word.
Greetings, my friend.
I'm going back to the wisdom, so careful. Skywrath is right on me. But that's okay. I don't
care. By the power of Goroth.
He's level 3.
Indeed. Summoned forth.
Their top tower fell over. Wait, they did it.
Sorry, he didn't choke up anymore.
Indeed.
Okay, I'm back in. Goes back in.
I run.
Indubitably.
Paul, you're going hard. Alright.
Avowed. Thank you for coming. Good job.
Hey, dumbass with a haste. We couldn't catch up. You need to wait 2 more seconds.
Fear me.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever makes you sleep better at night, blaming other people for being a dipshit.
It's a phone call from your middle tower. It says it's being destroyed.
Yes. You did. And you still just blew on right by as you saw us.
Your middle tower cool. is under attack.
Prepare yourself.
I actually asked you to hold on.
At my command. Hear my word.
Alright, so he thought he was solo, he wasn't. So I need a four staff. I'm walking top. Guys, crazy. Oh, we're not that far up.
My flame lights your trail.
Careful, he's good to jump on you. We won't be able to hit it long. Don't go for it.
Indeed.
Yep. South?
By the power of Golos.
Alright, charge, very good.
Indubitably.
I think the shard's still good. Upheaval.
This'll come in handy.
That's weird. Okay, it's different. He's completely different. Yeah, I'm walking back.
Oh, yes.
Get a glimmer.
Indeed.
Yeah, that's a pretty good call to go,
huh?
If I get a TP on this career,
guys,
I'll be right there.
You need to defend
it.
Here.
From the shadows.
Fuck, I'm not near you guys. Careful. Trippy.
At my command. Summoned forth. Garakazan.
It's crazy. So those imps, they just go attack things, and do they explode on their own when they time out, or? I think I may be too far out. I'm gonna walk your way. Careful, yeah, I left top because I was a Morn.
Kurnakor. Prepare yourself.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Indeed.
Thank you. Alright, that's trippy looking. What's the... Two golems, okay. That's kind of cool. Did not know this going into it.
I command it. Avowed. Mordekaar.
Double damage.
At my command. Hear my word.
Careful, they're coming to defend him. So, it's fun. Kind of gimmicky. Yeah. We just need to follow him. It's our fault. We're wandering around with him. Just keep farming until they come.
The smoke thickens. Indubitably.
Does it actually hurt buildings? Hit the top there. Shit.
Indeed.
See him, you're on your own, careful. Talking a little far away from the mic. Chill, if they don't want to go, they don't want to go.
Zan Korobos Kor Koramord.
We'll have to build meteor hammers.
Guys, come on.
Yep, good call. Sorry, I forgot he was existing right there. But we shouldn't just be running straight at towers like this. We're pretty squishy on this front.
The enemy's middle tower has
should be with the spec. He's gonna go on me. Probably is a kill if he does. I don't know if he's up top or over here.
Yeah, let's go top. Let's go top instead. Let's go top instead.
By the power of Goroth. Hear my word. Mordaka. Pitched battle.
This'll come in handy.
Just awesome. What a surprise.
Sworn of Shadows.
We're kind of. Spec, can you hit the building with us? Start running now for sure.
Are you serious?
Indeed.
CM is in trouble. Should have gone there right away, that's my best. Yeah, I'm probably fucked. Alright, I'm gonna build X.
Coin for me.
I shouldn't have been making fun of that guy's voice. It's more annoyed.
By the power of Goroth.
Words. What's that? Should I have heal damage? I'm gonna go for attack speed. And I'll go for area effect, area shadow ward eventually.
My flame lights your trail. Avowed.
Should be high ground. We just need a catapult. It's good to be here. Just this little thing with the bombs. A little bit awesome. Makes up people feel way better. Alright, so we're steamrolling. It's a little weird. Don't know how good it is. I played Warlock way early in the lane. I just kind of pushed it in on him, made it uncomfortable. So I thought I had a mismatch going on. If I felt he could farm well under tower, which he can. Ursa can farm probably easier under tower than most heroes. So it's one of those very questionable plays, but man,
summoned forth.
I'm very excited about this. It's fun. Little soldiers that run out. I wonder if I build like assault kiosks, that would be a thing on me.
Indeed.
I mean, I mean, also my team's building it, so it's definitely a good play, actually.
By the power of Goroth.
Go for rush, go rush, go rush, yes. Go rush, go for rush.
Avowed.
Alright, I'm pushing this high ground right now because they're not there. Yep. Then you way up there.
Dark litany.
Bit amazing. I have push. What do these guys do? Buttons, seeing if I can control those little guys. Oh, that was fun. If you're used to Warlock, I think it'll work out. I don't. Not going slow early was the thing. I was just trying to keep Ursa low on health, so he couldn't bum rush my core. That probably was the play, because he's an aggressive one and likes to get swipes on you, but if he's always kind of taking damage going out too far, it's gotta feel bad. But man, this guy, he's my hero. He's not. He's my hero. She's my hero. They're all my heroes. Except you. You were too needy. Let's look at the graph. We had to have been like, yep, super stomp. 29 assists. Oh, is that just felt a little bit amazing, guys. Just a little bit, like, in every way.